What's up? Happy Tuesday to you. It's Lionel Thomas. We're here at this single family home in the city of Ontario. There's a neighborhood. Clean mobile. Front of the house. Let's go in here and check this place out. Looks like they've done the landscape. Nice concrete driveway. New light fixtures and paint. Nice quiet neighborhood. A lot of birds. There's a tree right here by the porch. Spiderweb. See, they got an RV parking on the side over here as well as another spider web. That's interesting. Comes right in from the street. So the gate locks there. It's the peak of the parking in the back. Let's take a look inside. So over here, we got an updated kitchen, newer appliances, dishwasher, sink. So we got under here. Looks pretty much brand new. Laser measure's going off. Since we're here, why don't we go out here and check out the garage? The garage looks brand new too. Depth is 22 feet. By 18 feet. Here's our laundry area. It's 220 in the garage. Not bad. Gas line has been capped over here in the corner. Has this walk-in door. Brand new garage door opener. Brand new garage. Trash cans are here. They removed some vinyl floor. Looks like you can epoxy it, no problem. Sprinklers with explanations. Let's head back inside. The front room over here. Nice light fixture, fireplace. No gas bib. So it looks like it's a wood burning only. Vinyl sliding door. Backyard ready to create your dream. Actually on the water wise side, new fence. Limited grass. Let's check out the bedrooms and bathrooms. Thermostat, new bedroom. Kind of noisy ceiling fan here. Why don't we just turn it off? Nice big closet, wide door. Not quite walk in, but nice enough. Okay. We'll go straight through. Here's our force warm air unit. Looks brand new to me. How about you? Will this heat your house up? It's gonna be bedroom two. Ceiling fan with no noise. View to the backyard. These two bedrooms are facing the back of the house. Nice closet. Brand new carpet. Brand new hallway floor. Brand new cabinets. Finished interiors. I don't know, nothing that they like so far. Smoke detector, carbon monitor. Attic space. I believe this one was priced in the FHA range, so the FHA buyers can buy here. So this is truly FHA ready. This one has a mirror closet door. Thanks for watching. This is gonna be the only bedroom facing the front of the house. Oh, I guess it's the master bedroom. There I am again. Smoke detector. Closer look. Wearing the Nike coat, doing my thing. You can see the street from here, see your kids come over from school, see your RV if it's parked in the side. Here is the master bath. Brand new tile shower enclosure. If you want to know the size of it, the width is 4 feet 5 inches. The depth, 9 feet. Standard for this age home. Standard. See now these bedrooms, see now these bathrooms. Let's take a check out of this last bath. This is bathroom one. or the shared bathroom. Same kit, nice tile enclosure, nice new tub, fiberglass. Quality though, vanity area. The house is brand new. It's brand new all the way across. Let's go out inside and see what's brand new or not out there. Since we got brand new fencing out here. Fencing built into the tree, that's interesting. Here's our hot water heater. Gas service. Natural gas. Looks like you cannot walk in from here anymore, but that can be changed. Hot water heater. Nice one, new one, big one. Brand new, has safety straps. Shouldn't have any problems there. The insulation completely meets the code. Goes above the roof line with the flue. I don't know what contractor did this, but he did a great job. Let's go to the far back corner and check out the roof. Back here looks like there's an old fence line, maybe a dog run. You could actually put a dog run in here pretty easily. You know what? Looks like a brand new roof to me. Look at that. Brand new windows. These bolts would need to be removed because those are trip hazards. Your FHA appraiser could call that out. Here's that RV parking on the side. This is not a bad place. If I was looking, I would be knocking on this door or calling Lionel right away. How soon do you want to see it? Property is vacant, so we can come see this super easy. 909-510-3353. What else do you want to know? Thank you.